So Kajabi or Go High Level? If you're asking yourself this question, which one is the best platform for you and your online business, you're in the right place. Well, I'm going to review both of these platforms today. So at the end of this video, you're going to be able to go away and make that informed decision which platform is right for you, Kajabi or Go High Level. Now, right off the bat, full disclosure, I am a Kajabi user. I've been using Kajabi for a number of years now, and there are some good reasons for that that I will be getting into when I review the Kajabi platform and compare it to Go High Level. But I have to say that I've conducted quite a few of these platform comparison reviews, and on the surface, Kajabi and Go High Level look so similar. They are very, very close, but there's just one fundamental difference between these two platforms that I'll get into today. So in order for me to conduct this platform comparison between Kajabi and Go High Level, I'm just going to dive straight on over into my desktop. So here we are at GoHighLevel.com. You can either Google Go High Level or just type in GoHighLevel.com. It's actually referred to as Go High Level because that's the domain, but actually the company is called High Level. So the first thing I notice when I land on High Level's homepage, it looks very much like ClickFunnels. It's got that look and feel and the layout like ClickFunnels. So doing a little bit more detailed research, Go High Level have studied lots of platforms that do well and have just taken some bits from each platform. So from like ClickFunnels, from Kajabi, and they've built their own online platform. So scrolling down here, then you can see that it is branding itself as the one-stop shop. So very similar to Kajabi. It's all the things you need in one platform. So it's focusing on the entire online business, nurturing leads into customers, fully automated marketing and booking, membership areas. So it's got courses and communities, and it's all about closing deals. So actually turning those leads into customers and growing an online business. So if I scroll all the way down, it's just got your main features here. So first off, you're going to notice a lot of similarities between other platforms and High Level. And a lot of the things on this list, Kajabi have. So some of the things that Kajabi doesn't have are they don't have surveys, they don't have SMS marketing. But the biggest selling factor that Go High Level are pushing is this white labeled desktop app. And I will get into this in a little bit later, but basically they're setting their whole platform up so you can use it as a white label and then sell copies to your audience. So I'm just going to scroll down to the pricing. Now they have a starter pack at $97 a month, and then they have the unlimited at $297. So it all depends on what you're looking for with your online business. Really have a look at the details of each price plan. So not only the platforms, but what price plan is going to be right for you. But here you've got the unlimited for $297, and this is unlimited sub accounts. So the main focus in here is actually you get one account for yourself, and then you can white label it and sell it over and over again. And it also comes with a branded desktop app. So $297 is the way to go if you want to use this to grow an online agency. So looking over at Trustpilot, I like to have a look at Trustpilot, and this gives me the warm fuzzy feeling that there's a 4.9 excellent review at over 2000 ratings. So obviously the users of High Level are very happy with the product. Looking over to Kajabi then, some of the main similarities is, again, is a one-stop shop. It's all the tools you need under one roof. Some of the products are very, very similar. They do courses, they do coaching, they do communities. Both of these platforms do. The only thing that Kajabi does differently to High Level is they have a podcast. So if you are into podcasts, Kajabi hosts their own podcasts on their platform. Looking at the prices then, Kajabi is a little bit more expensive. We're starting at $119 a month and then $159. But if you're looking at monthly, it goes to $149, $199. Now this is 0% transaction fees, 3 products, 3 funnels, but it has unlimited landing pages, unlimited marketing emails. So again, have a look at the functionality, what you get with each price plan, let alone the actual platforms that you're looking at. And then when I go to Trustpilot again, Kajabi is up there. It's not as high as high level, but it's a 4.4. It's still rated as excellent, and it doesn't have as many reviews, has 1,827. But this is still a great review on Trustpilot. So what I've done is I've opened up a 14-day free trial account with High Level, and I've navigated through a lot of this content here and what they offer you just in the basic plan. Now, a lot of this stuff is so similar to what Kajabi offer. If I go into my Kajabi account, which I currently use, you've got everything from products, from sales to website, branded app, very, very similar to what you can use inside High Level. So again, you've got the mobile app here. You can actually resell your sub accounts, and it really is focusing on if you want to be a service provider, if you want to be a digital agency owner. That is the biggest thing that stands out for me. But when we have a look through at some of the courseware, so this is a high-level university. They both have universities, so you can learn a little bit more. And if we were to start this course, you can see the layout of this course. If I was to open up one of mine and then start this course, you can see the layout is very, very similar. So this is a free product that I offer. It's called Kajabi Unboxed. And this is one of High Level's courses. You can see like the breadcrumbs are all there the same. The video is there, and then the layout is on the right. So it is very, very similar. So to me, I think High Level have looked at Kajabi and borrowed the best bits of Kajabi. If you were to look at some of their landing pages, they may have borrowed some of the best bits from ClickFunnels. So it's a bit of a hybrid of what works outside of High Level. They've actually built something to actually serve their audience. So for me, if you were looking at both of these two platforms, I would recommend getting a free trial of both of these platforms and having a look at the user experience to see how they work for you, because they've got a lot of the similar functionalities like courses and communities. The only thing Kajabi has got is a podcast over High Level, and High Level, they have some surveys. They actually have a widget app, messenger app. But the biggest thing for me, the most standout thing, is High Level are focusing on people to buy into High Level and then rebrand as a white label and then sell sub accounts. Whereas Kajabi, if you were to provide your services to somebody, you would ask them to get an account, and then you would work on their account as an admin user. But with High Level, those sub accounts will be under your account. But for me, if I was a digital agency owner, I'd probably like to give the client their own account so they have full autonomy whatever happens down the road. So there we have it, a very quick review on High Level versus Kajabi. They've got so similar functionalities. The amount of reviews I've done of online platforms, these are very, very similar on the surface. Whereas Kajabi would offer a podcast that High Level wouldn't. High Level offers some SMS marketing, a chat widget, some surveys, but the biggest standout factor is this agency white label function. So you have to ask yourself, what do you want as an online business owner? Do you want to build an agency and white label your products and services? Or do you actually want to build your own standalone business and give your clients that empowerment of opening their own standalone Kajabi account? But as I shared, Trustpilot review both of these platforms as excellent, so you can be sure that the customer experience or the user experience of these platforms are first class. And like I said at the start of this video, I am a Kajabi user. I have been using Kajabi for a number of years now, and I am a Kajabi partner. I can get you an extended 30-day free trial. That's double the 14-day free trial that is open to the public. You simply head to timpeakman.com/Kajabi to get access to your free account and test out this account. I would also test out High Level as well, just to actually see which one you prefer. But if you go with my Kajabi link, it is an affiliate link. All that means is if you continue to be a paying customer of Kajabi, part of your payment will come back to me in support of this channel at no extra cost to you. But as soon as you sign up, I'm going to grant you a free course. It's called Kajabi Unboxed. It's what I would do if I was to unbox another Kajabi account tomorrow. It's first, second, and third. What you would do to actually set your account up in the right way. And then if you continue to be a paying member of Kajabi and know it and love it like I do, as a second thank you to you, I'm going to grant you another course. It's my sales page templates. All you need to do is download it from the product. You can download themes and templates of these sales pages and upload them into your Kajabi account. And these are the sales page templates I use in my business as a starter for 10, and as a second thank you from me. So hopefully that has helped. It's provided you with a little bit more information about which one of these is right for you. If you are thinking about setting up a digital agency, High Level might be the right choice for you. But if you are focused on just setting up your own online business and then maybe working with people in the future, then Kajabi might be the right fit for you. So leave me a comment below. I'd love to know which platform you have chosen. Hopefully this video has provided you with some value, and I look forward to seeing you again on another video soon.